What's going on, everybody? How are you doing today? Oh, okay, there we go. I thought I had it captured. How's it going, everybody? Just gonna play some Tarkov for a bit. Maybe do some other things afterwards. We'll see what happens. Just starting off scavenging. How much time do we have left? A little bit of time. Yeah, so I just wanted to get some scav runs in, see what happens, and then maybe get Cervi and Fitz in here to play for a little while. I don't know, it looks like someone just came through here. My fellow scavs have been murdered. I don't know, that's a fucking... Okay. Kind of thought it was a USCC for a second. One little lonely scav. Well, I guess I could go up here, or I could go down to the village. Kinda seems like I'd be safer going down there. Didn't seem like he had any ammo on him. Well, thank you, Graf. What's up, Serva? What's up, Ari? What's going on, everybody? I mean, I guess up here might be worth looking around. You can slip out through the basement. This is such a bad spot to go in through. Fucking resort. I can't tell if that was a player scav or a fucking AI. I think it was a player scav the way he was walking. He was walking with like a purpose. That may have been a knee-jerk reaction. That's a good shot, though. Nice. I'm just gonna bounce. Fuck it. It's a good little haul. Is there a key in there? What's up, Tranquil? Yeah, it's pretty good. I enjoy it. Whoa. Oh shit, it's the machinery key. I needed that. I think Fitz was just saying he had an extra one, but... There we go. Yeah, I really like the feel of this game compared to some gun games. I really like the inventory management and stuff like that. There we go. Not a bad start. Let me put some music on. All right. What do I want to bring in here? I almost have too much shit now. I should probably sell some of this stuff. Didn't I look at this? I could try to go get the compass. It's not too bad. I really should sell some of this shit. Possibly. Like, I don't need half this stuff. Hey, what's up, David? How you doing, dude? How's it going? What do I want to take? I'm going to sell some of this shit. Fuck it. It's time. It's time to part ways. I really don't need the Yo-Tota key, but it's not worth jack shit. You can sell that Vaseline. Why do you think Vaseline is so valuable in Tarkov? Sell the Sega. Yeah, it's a good idea, actually. Who pays more proper for all that stuff? I'm gonna sell that Sega. I should sell all the clips. Because that gun fucking sucks. For what it does. Hold on to that. I don't really like the shotguns in this game, but... Did you get done with a work party? Nice. That's always good. Sell these fucking scopes, because I don't plan on using them anytime soon. I know these Ray-Bans are valuable for some mission later on. You can take that little hat. One time I went to Legal Seafood for a work party. It was so good. Where did that clip just go? Just like disappeared. Whatever. Need that 50k rubles. I really don't like the AKS either. S74U. It's like fucking bullets just could go everywhere that isn't someone's fucking head. Or it feels like, at least. I'll tough it out. The Vepr's not bad. I'm gonna sell these knives. Sell the fucking Sega clips, too. Sega! Move that. Get that out of there. Can move this vest down here. Not bad, not bad. Making room. Oh, I forgot no one buys the knives except for fucking defense. Look at all these fucking clips, too. I don't need half this shit. These splints? I'm not going to use this ever. I never use splints. You can take that. It's not a bad haul. Yeah, inventory space is a bitch in this game. You can pay for more if you buy like the bigger versions of the game, but I refuse to. Plus, you get this box. Later on in the game, like, you end up putting a lot of your money into storage, stuff like this. And, like, this box expands my inventory. It's where I put the nice guns. Look at this thing. I don't even know what this fucking gun... Like, half the things on this gun. Look at this fucking thing. I don't even want to use it half the time. It's too much. Oh, there's a lunchbox here. I can sell that. You lousy, lousy. Don't really need the lunchbox. Kingly Capybara coming in with that 16 months. It's a spider web of an attachment wheel. I know. Look at that thing. Also, Cerebel with the 22 months earlier. Thank you very much, my dude. Yeah, it looks, well, is that rifle is actually called, this one is called the Space Marine? The Space Trooper. This isn't the exact gun, but you could buy this one. It's called the Space Trooper. It looks like, does look like a fucking laser railgun. Looks like some Islands of Nine shit. You can't even buy decent ammo for it. Yeah, that's true. Not yet. This one. The T-Ops. So the mechanic is a dude that like trades bitcoins for guns, basically. That's what all these are. Whatever that thing is. Oh. Just like buy like some fucking crazy shit. What the hell is this? Oh, you can get a night vision monocular for 4 bitcoins. Dude, that is sick. You can go do night missions. So you can pick night or day missions in this game. So that's another thing. Except when you go in and you get killed by like a scav with your like million ruble fucking night scope. All right, let's see this shit. All right, I don't have any ammo. Kind of need another clip for that thing anyways. What do I want? 5.56 PRS probably is my best. Let me get 150 of those. All right. I'm never going to use all that ammo, but let's do it. Take that eye pack. Let's do this shit. I don't even know if I should insure the fucking armor that's like about to break. Yeah, we should be fine. PRS is awful. You want FMJ or T? Uh-oh. It's too late now. I thought PRS was the okay one starting out. FMJ is only from... What's his name, isn't it? Skier. I need some caffeine so badly. I feel like I need it. I cannot wake up today for some reason. Hydrocarbons. What's up, Wordico Chat? Yeah, I have a little bit of Dunkin', but it's from yesterday. FMJ is ski or PRS has no pen and mediocre damage, alright. just bounces off things. All right, finally, these loading times. Let's do it. The fuck am I? Oh, no. Dude, I'm right in Scav Town. Oh, that's not normal, though. That's kind of actually a spawn, isn't it? So what am I looking for? Salawas? Some cash money? Not a damn thing. Thought I heard something. Wonder if I should even bother checking this bus right now. You know that key's on there. SP545, I don't even know what that is exactly. I don't think it's here. No key. I can check the cabins. Is the SP-545 like a submachine gun? Or is that an ammo type? Scooped up a bee and put it in some flowers. Maybe that bee was like, had like that disease where there's like a fungus in it that like mind controls it, and now it's gonna spread to the other bees because you put it near the other ones. It's like some butterfly effect consequences there. Leg meta? Probably. I don't see anyone. Did you hear that? I heard some footsteps. Jesus Christ. I could have sworn I heard footsteps in here. We're about to find out. they outside? Sounds like he's outside. I mean, it has little to do with PUBG other than it has guns and there's other people playing the game. Like, the objective is not the same. And it's persistent, so, you know, your actions in one level carry over to the next. Just, yeah, it has a lot more direction. If the time runs out, you just lose all your loot. Oh, yeah, Fear the Wolves. I gotta try that at some point. I heard it was, like, fucking good and then bad. I've run out a few times. All right, problem is, I think there's someone in the house or outside. It's EFT fits the command. Is that me? Dude, I'm paranoid as fuck right now. Doors are closed. I don't know. I'm really fucking afraid of what's happening here. I thought for sure there was someone in here. The fucking... You lousy. Oh shit. Ion coming in with the Twitch Prime. Hell yeah. Thank you so much for that Twitch Prime sub. Appreciate it, my dude. I guess there was no one in here. I could have sworn I heard someone walking around in here. You guys heard it, right? I definitely heard it. Been wanting to use that for a while? Well, thank you. If some paranormal happenings, there's definitely been times where I've been spooked in this game like that. That's why PUBG was kind of fun at the beginning. It had like... sense of mystery to it, I guess. But half the fun of this game is the scarcity of the scarcity of the weapons, and then like Is that me? I don't think there's anyone here. I think I was hearing things. You know what, though? This is the kind of game where people wait for like a half an hour for you to like poke your fucking head out. As we found in the past. Yeah, a single player like DayZ type of thing would be fun, but I feel like it loses its, the sense of urgency after a little while. It's like something like Fallout, kind of the same thing. You get so OP. But not like that's a bad part of the design, that's just like, you know, part of an RPG, I guess. I don't know exactly. So annoying that I haven't discovered like half these items yet. I guess I'll take a CPU fan in my backpack. Could come in handy. I think there's a med spawn in this spot right here. What's that? I mean, it could have been a scav. So that was hella close. Could have been up at the hospital, though. I hate how you cannot get to that jacket. Okay. Kind of seems like the coast is clear. Yeah, but the fans are way more common than the CPUs are. Like, there's a pretty good chance you're going to find a CPU fan every time you open one of those damn things. How was that sound? I feel like there's someone waiting for me. Nice. Is love stronger than hate? Have you ever heard the song Harder, Better, Faster, Stronger? Written by Kanye West, and definitely not anyone else. If you read the lyrics to that song, you'll find your answer. Wow, it seems like I'm getting dehydrated like quick as fuck too now. Too much love. I was hoping for a cabin key. No such luck. I'm looking for that SMW key. You still haven't got the cabin key? That one's fairly common, or it used to be at least. I don't know where I want to go from here. I know we definitely heard shooting in this area. I could go to the pier. CCP temporary is open. Could check out the customs over here. And we go this way. Yeah, I find the best way to get keys is just fucking hatchling run the spawns. If you really, really want them. That's how I got most of the resort keys. Just running up there. Alright. Any assholes out here? I don't see anybody, which makes me think someone cleared it out. Ooh, that poppin'. Is this dropped? Someone just dropped that shit there? Yeah, I think someone did. Yeah, there can be guys in the back too, that's true. Suspiciously quiet, though. I'm thinking I'm gonna skip this and go to the gas station. Spawns there, okay. This game is way more suspenseful when I'm playing it by myself, also streaming it. I don't want to go anywhere bad. I have a fucking virtual insanity song stuck in my head for some reason today. Virtual insanity. That's exactly how it goes, yeah. But now, bow wow. I'm about to get shot in the head. Oh, here's someone shooting guns. Man, I got my whole body caught on fire from that? That's bullshit. It's bullshit. I don't even want that. That giant banana clip. Nice. Give me the monies. Thought I heard somebody. I can't tell if I'm hearing someone walking or if something got on fire. I guess I'm hearing the fire. Nice. I could actually pop out the clip for that and put the giant one in there. Right? Nice. Big clip. Definitely didn't say any other thing just now. You sick fuck. Here we go. I got caught a little bit in fire. Almost avoided it. I will suffer the consequences. That is the boat, right? I don't think that's the boat I'm looking for. I'm gonna keep going. Virtual insanity. Virtual insanity. What's up, Bugsy? What's up, Linky? Didn't you need vodka? It's all right. A piss vodka. A piss vodka. No, I'm just joking. I never have drank in my own piss. It's not like I've ever tasted that before. Like, how would you know unless you tried? If you could pee out a beverage that you enjoyed, but that was just like your waste, but it also happened to be a soft drink that you were fond of, would you drink it? Let's have a discussion in ethics. Yeah. It's like slurm. That's what slurm was. I know the waste was for me, so clearly it's okay. Can all be like Kevin Costner in Waterworld. But it's bodily waste, even if it looks like cherry coke. Exactly. What do you do? Let's get the fuck out of here. I love this extract. You can just hide behind this sandbag. Virtual insanity. Bum bum. Bow ow. I ran through. Are you fucking kidding me? I was in there for fucking half an hour. Fuck this game sometimes. I guess I didn't kill anyone, but I looked in things. I found boxes. I ran through a fucking fire. How many people run through a fucking gas station that's on fire every day? You're gonna tell me I just ran through? Is this a joke? It's ridiculous. How much space this gun takes up now? Doesn't make sense. Game is called Escape from Tarkov. Do the EFT command, somebody. Put that there. I'm gonna sell all this shit. So I need three more Salawas. Salawa. I wonder if I should switch over to the AKMs. And the Vepr. I'll save that. I'll save it. I don't really have a lot of meds left in that thing. I'm gonna bring a Cheez-It. Bring my one grenade. What's up, Kane? How's it going? Bow, bow, bow. Let's do a scav run. Good old scavs. Yeah, the Vepr is a great starting gun. Especially once you can start modding it. No auto sort? No. Tetris all the way. All the way. Whoops. This fucking key is never there.
Ну и чё тут за хуйня?
I heard somebody talking. They got a car for Sadie. People here. That's being scavs. There's one. Are there scab bosses in Shoreline? No, only in customs. So far.
Есть кто нет?
The fuck is that? A bandage.
Буду бить аккуратно, но сильно. Гага изи. Ну чё, попадос вам тут всем, залёт.
Fucking a lot of duct tape in there.
Заебись, удачно зашли. Это чё за хрень? Живём, пацаны. Ну чё, пацанчики? Ну-ка, блядь, все сюда ко мне! Ну и чё тут? А вот тут друган мой бывал точно. Ну чё, попадос вам тут всем, залётные? Ща к барыгам, а потом по бабам.
I'll take that. Fuck it. I'll take that free $1,000. Red pliers. Did you see red pliers somewhere? Yeah, it's a good little shotgun. Actually, not bad. Lighter fits. Yeah, let me know when you get back. I'll probably be down to play a few rounds soon. Boom, 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 boom. I don't know if I even want all this shit. So I'll just sell it all. Put that in there. It has 26 health left in it. What the fuck? The hell was I doing? The fuck was he doing? Yeah, shotties aren't too bad. Depends on where you're playing to. Like factory, you don't need anything more than a shotgun. Honestly. The stun grenade? No, I've seen a few people use it though. It's pretty cool. I was just watching some Fallout videos too, and they're using stun grenades on like the tunnelers in the Lonesome Road DLC. It just makes them all fall over. I could hold on to that. It's not a bad little pistol. So launch it though. I'm just gonna do like some like factory runs. Let's ditch the AK. I'll take that. Yeah, I like that. Let's do it. The factory is like close as you get to deathmatch in this game. It's all about positioning with the shotties. Yeah, or just like what waiting. You wait in the locker room and factory with a shotgun and just kill like 80 scavs. Because the scavs don't stop coming. And they don't stop coming. At a certain point in factory. Where did I put my water? Speaking of water. And they don't stop coming. The weird spawn. You fucking lit up immediately. Go! Oh my god. I was like right there. Fuck the AKSU. Fuck that gun. Let's do it like that. We were just talking about the shotgun. Yeah, it's time. All right, let's try it. These cues are fucking quick right now, at least. That was really fast. Yeah, shotguns are it. I mean, it was never bad. It's just situational, I think. Like, the shotgun on resort? I don't think you're gonna be able to do much. Same spawn. I should have taken the scope off the sim to sell it. To be quite honest. I'm PMC at the moment. Someone's getting lit up. Someone right out there. Dean Town comes down. What's up, Freya? I don't know. Either there's one guy waiting around hiding somewhere, it sounds like, or there's just like scavs left. I'm gonna make my way back this way. Yeah, I hear a scav. Yeah, someone's out there. Someone with a dead shot, too, it sounds like. I just heard, like, one scab speak and then that guy just shot. Yeah, there's probably both. Well, I mean, there's always gonna be scabs here. This guy probably has comtex, though. He probably hears me walking around right now. Ooh, that was close. I think he's right out here. Come on! I shouldn't have tried to do that with the shotgun from there, but come on. Fucking 32 damage. See, that's a situation where I should have had a fucking... a pistol running in there. Is that P-26? I don't know, I feel like I get clipped with a shotgun from that far away all the fucking time. He had some better cover than I did, though, too. That's no fun. That's no fun. It didn't look like he had armor, though, did it? It looked like he had, like, just a bald head. I don't know. Could have been bad. Bad. Well, everyone has 450 health. Right? 450. Pop it off. Bald head armor. In the basement here. What the fuck, dude? What is going on? Are you fucking kidding me? I did a little bit of damage? Come on. Are you kidding me? Dude, you really don't have to use your sights when you're in pushing distance. I cannot believe that. He hatcheted that fucking... that scav. And picked up the shotgun real quick. While I was shooting him. Like, why even use a gun? Just fucking be hatchling in the factory. So bad. Finally. Someone else to the right. Need some dog tags. At least I have some guns. I could try to just get out. It's not too bad. You gotta squat, that's right. At this point, too, the experience is really useful because I'm like level 4 or 3 right now, I think. And we got some actual player kills, too. Bow. What the hell is this? The Clash? The Clash. I'm gonna sell these shotguns and these Segas. I think you could trade 2 Black Rocks for the crappy AK now too, right? Something like that. Something along those lines. I'm gonna hold on to these 3Ms now too because I think you need to be level 15 to pick up the quest from Skier, so it's like, what the fuck? Why even hold on to them? Why even hold on to the fuckers? Why even hold on to them? I'm gonna slide this in there. Drop those suckers in there. Don't really need to bring the Black Rock in with me. Yeah, it's two black rocks for a AK-74N, right? Stripped down. It's not bad. That's a cool 50K. I don't want to sell him those. And then with dog tags. Yeah, those guys are all decent leveled. Yeah, the two forts are scares for pain in the ass. The first time I played this game, I didn't ever even complete that quest, I think. The first patch I ran through. Let's do a scav run. Do a scav run on shoreline. See what happens. So I fucked my finger up really bad this week. I have no idea how. My pointer finger on my right hand, it's killing me. Like the top joint, the top knuckle, I should say, is bruised up so bad, and it's not getting any better, it feels like. I must have like gone, I think I went to the bathroom in the middle of the night and I like slammed my hand on the wall or something like that. I cannot remember how it got hurt. And obviously it's not that big of a deal, but it, I don't have to do any work with my hands really at the moment. But if I was like doing something physically taxing with my hands, that would suck though. Yeah, I've been icing it a little bit. Helps bring the swelling down. I guess finger injuries like that take a long time to heal. Like if you went to the hospital, what are they going to do? Just put like a brace on it? The most. Like when I touch the knuckle part, that's where it hurts the most. Like, you know, your finger is like segmented into three parts, kind of. Like the top part is like, ugh, like right where the circle starts. It's like, oh, I thought that was a scav. Rip. You didn't need to see that. It was real quick. Yeah, I gotta stop using the BRB screen. I always forget to put it back. It's like it never happens. I thought it would be getting better at this point, though, but Jesus Christ. It sucks just because it's the pointer finger on my dominant hand, too, you know? All right, here we go. And I have to click with it. It's my clicking finger, man. Jesus Christ, it came right at me. You guys saw it. Keep it moving. Oh shit! They're everywhere! I got nothing! Now I got a shotgun. Jesus Christ. I haven't seen those yet. What do you got? What do you got? What do you got? It's time to go. Much experience was that? Not bad. Wow, that was a lot of player kills that time. That one bear, he was like trying to wiggle at me. I was like, sorry, man, I'm not playing that shit right now. This guy. You really can't let the hatchlings go, man. Especially in factory. .206, what a shitty key. Yeah, I didn't get all the dog tags. What's this, a spark plug? Yeah, you can never trust them. You can never trust them. Those really only stack in 15? The fuck is that? Why are there 15 stacks of them? It's weird. I love this Hotline Miami soundtrack so much. The Vepr isn't bad to build up a little stock of these. I can take that shoddy back in with me. Now, what are these? I've not seen this yet. Just like some goggles. That's new. I wonder if I should hold on to these. You don't hear any? It's a little quiet, I guess. It's because my sound card, I can control how loud it is for me compared to you guys. I don't really need to bring the pistol in if I'm running the shotgun. How come you can't reload this thing in the backpack? It's so bizarre. I'm gonna trade some of these, Turn it up. Hold on. Let me change it, actually, because I've just heard this so many times now. Put on some Daniel Deluxe. That. I have enough space. All right, another factory run. Did you see the Slender Man trailer? I did. It was awful. Why are they making Slender Man movies like 5 years after the fact? I don't understand. They missed a boat on that shit. There's already the Tall Man with like, what's her name is in it? Some famous actress. It's called The Tall Man. Nothing? Where'd it go? Did he die? Oh my god, they're everywhere. Someone killed like 8 hatchlings here. I'm scared to find them. Yeah, just scabs now? I heard someone shooting. Do you think that guy bled out or he got away? Where the fuck was that? That was weird. I just heard a voice. It sounded like someone shot at me when I was just standing there. Oh, I see a guy. It's over there. Did he die and slide down that thing? Nope, he's alive. Now he's dead. Cell phone. That was that prick running around out there. I got him once. Yeah, it was a player scav for sure. Yeah, I only got that one scav. I should have ran. He got clipped pretty good, though. It was a second too late. Getting out of that loot. Getting out of that loot. Take this with me. Take that with me. I don't really like the shotguns too much. They're okay. I think I like the MP 133 better. It takes up less room. Yeah, whatever works, basically. Got some guy in the butt. Oh, come on. Dude, if that guy wasn't geared up, I would have had him. Oh. I only hit him 4 times, though. That shitty Sega. That gun is not for hitting ammo or for hitting armor. Unless you have the right ammo. Do a scav run. I'm kind of having fun in the factory. He wasted that whole clip through the doorway. That would have been my chance. But then I pushed. I didn't have enough ammo loaded up. I had to reload. Mistakes were made. Yeah, the only way to get good at this game is to play it. Unfortunately. It's how it is. It's really daunting at first, too. Did you hear that? There's like a scav breathing right here. Are you fucking kidding me? Insane, man. I got rushed by fucking hatchlings. I didn't even hit anyone? Oh, okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, that's dumb. I I thought they were gonna nerf hatchlings. It does kind of feel pointless to bring a gun in, like a pistol at all. If like a bullet doesn't do nearly as much damage as a fucking hatchet. Might as well just like go right to fucking crappy rifle. Hatchlings can't one-shot anymore. Not true. There's a clip of it from last night where we got one-shotted by a hatchling, like right around a corner. The only thing we could think of it was like the face hitbox or something like that. I didn't realize I was just sitting there. Yeah, they aren't supposed to be able to for the past few patches. I just saw a scav right there. Jesus Christ! Can I get a break here? So dead. Forgot I had that. Rip that guy. Dumb. I don't know. It seems like shotguns are like crapshoot in any video game. Fucking broke my legs because I got greedy. I thought maybe that guy would be waiting for me in there. Not this time. What's this? What is that, a silencer? Flash hider? Not this time. Not this time. All right, let's try that again, just the shotgun. The green boxes, really? I feel like the green boxes are always a waste of my time. I'm pretty like impatient when it comes to the loot. If I'm gonna run for the loot, I'll just run the resort and check all those locked rooms, I guess. But then again, every little bit helps, especially if you're going to trade for keys and stuff like that. I never have luck with those. Well, I guess the big green boxes, I should say, are the better ones. The little wooden green boxes, I always just get bullshit out of those. The big, like, actual plastic case, metal case, green ones, those are good. I like the riot shotgun in Fallout New Vegas. Yeah, I don't like the other ones, though. Can you run an offline raid to get gear? No, nothing you do offline counts. That's just all for practice. It's just practice. God, I saw that guy too. He's just standing there. That was completely unmatched. Do a couple scav runs. Or hatchling runs. The wooden ones. Yeah, I don't usually risk it. I like to check the ones that are, like, in good spots. I don't like the ones in the factory, at least. Shoreline, I usually check the green boxes. I'm really impressed with these queues tonight. I guess it's Friday night. Compared to, like, how long I've sat in queues in Tarkov before, though. That was a grenade. Well, sounds like I'm a little outmatched this time. Hi. Don't shoot me, please. Ah! I should have just rushed him. Should have just rushed him. I've never played SWAT 4. I shouldn't have tried to open the door. I should have just tried to stab that guy. I had like a few seconds. Kind of been meaning to check out Rainbow Six Siege or whatever the fuck that is, too. A lot of people seem to like that one. as far as the shoot games go. Run, hatchling, run! They're gonna get you. That was so close to being fucking brutal, dude. Ugh. 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 That was so close. What's up, gentlemanly? I was like, there. The hatchet was in his head. Another swing, it would have been it. Oh, I didn't put that money away. Oops. One shot? Did you see that? I, like, parkoured off the fucking wall into him. How are my hits not doing any damage? One hit for 25 damage? Yeah, if it was the other way around, I would have been dead. Also, that scav saw me and didn't even react. He just, like, backed up like he was gonna let me go. He was like, you can keep going, man. I have no beef with you. And I just, like, jumped on him. Like, fucking Neo'd off a wall into him and he ended my life. Yeah, that would. It depends. If they're incapable of headshots from, like, vast distances, it would make sense because they're untrained compared to a fucking PMC soldier, you know? That's one thing I don't understand about it is if you're a PMC and you're fighting in Tarkov, how come you start off, like, green as fuck compared to scavs? Hey! How am I not? I think I ran out of stam there. Okay. Okay.